There's three of our chickens. There's Vanilla Bean right here. Reba over there. And Butthead. Her twin's name is Beavis. Down here with the baby. Beavis hatched the baby. We've got this other broody hen that's started to hang out with them recently. This orange one's the mom who hatched the chicken. Baby.
It's the orange one.
Yep, and that one's Diva. They're gonna go outside. He doesn't want to go too far from the baby. So they both care about this baby. The baby's about 3 weeks old now, and for the most part, it's been with this orange mama. The past couple of days, the black chicken's been hanging around. Looks like the orange mama doesn't want the black one to get close. She's trying to keep her baby safe. Yeah, Diva's being nice to the baby. That's right, the orange chicken, Beavis, tries to keep everyone else away from her baby. Looks good that Diva's starting to get out of the box more, since we're not trying to hatch any eggs right now. Don't have any roosters at the moment. Have a share in that one baby. Chickens don't seem to mind.
I want
we got other babies over here, our older babies. These ones never had a mama take care of them though. We just kept them under a heat lamp. These guys. It's mixed with a Selkie and a mottled Cochin. Show its face. There it is.